estos pacientes tienen una tasa muy alta de recaída, de casi el 70%.
Pasando, sí.
Now, what we're going to do is remove a very thin sliver of tissue.
That's the answer.
And when I pick it up with the forceps. Okay?
We usually feel them, and then if they've developed or if the new ones have developed since the patient's last seen, to feel the scar and to look for recurrences within it.